Don't make it tough inside yourself, too.
Plastic is the gift that keeps on giving. What is this, Abraxo? Scouring for...
Are you here for the responder training? That's right. They set up... Unfortunately, I'm surprised you didn't know that. You must be new around here. Wait a minute. Are you one of those people who was in Vault 76? I keep hearing about it. I've even met some people who say they came from there. And honestly, I believe them. It's so interesting. People living underground for years, and then the doors open, and suddenly there's this whole new world to explore. So, did I guess right? I knew it! I could tell just by looking at you. I've always thought that life in a vault must be so amazing, with robots and all the machines and having everything you need every day. Best of all, you're safe, which, let me tell you, is a thing us outsiders very rarely get to feel. Though I guess you're one of us now, so that's all in the past for you. Go right ahead. I found it in one of the houses. It fits great, and it's really comfortable and pretty durable, too. I'd also be lying if I said it didn't have some sentimental value for me. I've admired the responders ever since I first heard about them. What they stood for, helping people no matter what, that was really important. Me? There's not much to tell, really. I came in with Paige and the rest and stayed up at Foundation for a while. It was nice. But eventually I wanted to go my own way, you know? Get out and see some places I'd never seen, figure out who I am. When I heard the message on the radio about Flatwoods, I was curious to meet the responder, so I made my way here. I decided to stay here and see what else I could learn. That's pretty much my story. It's a community of settlers up in the mountains to the east. It's a nice enough place, I guess. That being said, it's a hell of a dangerous trip trying to get there. I barely made it out of the mountains alive. If I were you, I'd keep to the forest until you're ready to deal with some seriously nasty stuff. He's the closest Foundation has to a leader, I guess. I never got to know him real well, but he always seemed like a decent guy. Honest, reliable, cares about the people, that kind of stuff. Okay, what is it? Yeah, there's a couple of places around here that qualify as interesting. At least to me. The Agricultural Research Center is infested with feral ghouls and homicidal robots. But you can find some good scrap in there if you're up to it. The New River Gorge Resort to the east is the same story. Maybe, minus the robots. No problem.
It sure is great to see living human beings again. Hey, volunteer, if you need supplies, Bob's got you covered.
Reverend Delbert Winters. Hi, I met you in the woods near the Morgantown Airport. You were picking flowers. Why?
I was harvesting a lot of stuff, actually.